Now, 3b says, Ed uses a van to deliver parcels. For each parcel Ed delivers, it costs £1.50 for each mile. There is no fixed charge. Then, compare the cost of having a parcel delivered by Bill with the cost of having a parcel delivered by Ed. Now, let's find for 1 mile for Bill. Let's just compare Bill and Ed. Now, for Ed, 1 mile for Ed is £1.50. That's 1 mile. For Bill, 1 mile is £11. So, 10 miles for Bill will be £20. 10 miles for Ed will be 15 pounds. Okay? Now you have that 20 miles for Bill is £30. Is £30 and 20 miles for Ed is going to be £30 too, because when you multiply by 10, that's 15 times to £30. Okay, now that's for 20 miles. Then for 30 miles for Bill will be £40. 30 miles for Bill be £40. Then 30 miles for Ed will be £45. Now we could go on and say 40 miles for Bill will be £50, but for Ed it's going to be £60. So from this comparison you see that between 0 to 10 miles is cheaper to use Bill. That's between 0 to 10 miles is cheaper to use Bill to send than to use Ed. Okay, rather, it's cheaper to use Ed to send than to use Bill from 0 to 10 miles. Then, when you want to send for 20 miles, you can use either Ed or Bill because it's the same. Then, once it exceeds 20 miles, it's better and cheaper to use Bill because it's only cheaper than Ed. So that is it for 3B.